The story of the Montagu family and the Copland family, a history of love and hate, were woven with roses and irises. The girl, Juliet, narrow escaped a tragedy 14 years ago. The son of a tyrant, Romeo, whose father was enthroned from a revolution. Despite the fact that it's such a pure affection, it can't stand against the fierce whirlpool of fate. Fortune has played a young couple a trick, and then.
How big are you?
What? 5 centimeters?
7.
Who's she? Why is the sensation of media?
It's just like we've met before. Although it's the first time we meet, he seems to be the vital part in my heart.
I believe that we are bound to meet again.
Why are you looking at me?
People, shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Wow, look at that. They are two lovely ladies.
Hey, pretty girl. Want to hang out with you?
Don't touch me.
Don't touch them.
It seems that we are lucky this time.
Just three us left for tuna.
Thank you, gentlemen. You saved us.
Are you alright?
Yes, can you tell us your name?
My name is Romeo.
Romeo?
Romeo, can you name yourself?
Romeo Montague.
Why does the guy I love have to be a Montague? Even a rose would have a lovely perfume smell if it were called a rose. It's the so-called reality, and it always plays a trick on us. Dad, I'm sorry for falling in love with someone I can't see her for.
This is the forbidden courtyard of Capulet. Isn't the girl standing there the routine I met on the street last night?
Hi.
Well, why are you here now?
I'm taking a walk. How about you? Here is the best that girls can come along. Do you know where it is?
I know.
Oh, I haven't asked you your name since last time we met.
My name is Juliet Capulet.
Capulet? I'm Romeo of Montague, and you are Juliet of Capulet. We never have the possibility of loving each other.
Juliet, you were fearing just now.
Well, Penny, what the feeling of that the couple who loved each other, however, can stay together. Heartbreak, the end of the world, or what on earth is it? Why I'm so sorrowful.
Poor Juliet, you seem to be in love with somebody. Love can make people heartbroken. As I was young and beautiful, I'd have that border too. Whatever, still single now.
Should I hear the love despite the fact that it is destined to end up in tragedy? And I can't find to possess it?
Is it possible that it's married?
Of course not.
That's good, Juliet. Although love can make a person grieve, it also can make a person courageous. Don't lose your heart before you arrive at destination, or you will regret for good. If you like it, and then do it. Pursuing your own love is the advantage of yours. Likewise, the glue of love.
Thank you, Kenny. I got it.
Lifetime can only be undergone once. Be more valiant.
Be it.
Romeo, why do you have to be Romeo? I'm Capulet's daughter and you're the Montague's son. Why do we bump into each other? In this expensive floor and crowds, I devoted myself to you last.
You regret it? Is meeting me making you feel so heartbroken?
No, I just can't believe so close do we stand now. There was a love teetering part between us. Aren't you horrifying?Don't you hurry, Pelletti, lest the ramparts will bring you so many difficulties and adversities.
I do break down any barrier for you. It won't be the strongest opponent. The strongest opponent is your heart. Juliet, please face your love bravely.
And I love you.
Romeo, well, I...
Juliet, with you, I can overcome everything, no matter how dangerous it is.For you, I'm willing to abandon the name of Montague. Romeo will be just as perfect even if I wasn't called Romeo.
Juliet, how will you step forward? On the road with thunder section and full of reparts and brambles, how will you make choice? I want to witness the future of love story by myself.
Let
us marry. Isn't a girl? Juliet, please face your love forever and say it.
Oh my god, today is so cold.
Wow. 完美了，
完美了！It seems that we're unlucky.